looking for something to practice. Here is a really great solo from AC/DC's You Shook Me All Night Long. I have this at 10 tempos. This uses both minor pentatonic and major pentatonic. Starts here, 5th fret. The solo filmed at 10 tempos that you can practice with right here in this video. Just scroll forward, go check that out. Follow the link down below, check out practicetheguitar.com. There I have a ton of exercises, all at 15 tempos with full tablature, notation, full lesson videos, backing tracks at 15 tempos, everything you need to help you to improve your playing. Check the links below and go check that out.
Thank you.
cool. All 10 tempos. Obviously, you just want to start slow with this and just try to get this piece by piece. If you notice that the solo is very cleverly put together in the sense that we start here with the minor pentatonic scale in this first leg. But then when it climbs up to the middle of the solo, we get this. Which that uses major pentatonic and then slips right back to minor pentatonic. A lot of these licks up here look a lot like they're pretty much the same as the licks that are down here towards the beginning of the solo. But even towards the end here, it does this, which is jumping back and forth again between major and minor pentatonic. So you hear that happening throughout the whole solo. It's a really good one to learn. Hope you enjoyed this one. See you next time.